HealthyHouseplants.com, where we teach you all about gardening in the great indoors. If you'd like to support my show and get help growing your houseplants, check out my Patreon below. Today we have a plant spotlight on zebra plant, botanically known as Aphelandra squarrosa Dania. I remember the first time I discovered this plant from my indoor garden. I immediately fell in love with it because of its striking good looks and how it allows you to add a touch of the tropics to your indoor garden, especially when it's in flower like this one is. You'll see that beautiful, beautiful, beautiful yellow flower up there. I'm going to give you more of a close-up here. I just love it. Peeking out of these gorgeous, gorgeous white striped leaves. And these leaves are naturally shiny, which is really, really nice because not all houseplants have naturally shiny leaves. So this is just an absolute beauty. I do have a care video on this plant. This is a spotlight to show you how beautiful the plant is and talk about how great it is. And if you do find one, please, I would suggest snapping one up and trying to grow one because they are just so striking. Zebra plant is native to Brazil, where it grows in the jungle, reaching up to 6 feet tall and 5 feet wide outdoors. So you can imagine how gorgeous that is. Indoors, it will stay much more compact for you, generally growing 1 to 2 feet tall and wide. The beautiful yellow flowers, which appear on the plant generally in summer through late fall, will last an average of 6 weeks, which is another really nice thing about the plant because you get to enjoy that beautiful juxtaposition of the yellow against the green and white striped leaves for quite some time. As mentioned, this is the cultivar Dania. There are other zebra plant cultivars, including Fritz Prinzler. That one has green leaves with slightly yellow veins, and its flowers are yellow as well. Leopoldi has broader leaves and blooms with gold flowers that have some red in them. Luisa has green leaves with yellow veins and yellow flowers. Snow White has a darker green leaf with white veins, but it is a bit unique because it has tiny white spots on the leaf that look like snow, hence Snow White. The flowers are yellow or gold. If you find any of these beauties in terms of Aphelandra squarrosa, I would highly suggest snapping them up and trying them in your indoor garden. They make a gorgeous tropical addition to your houseplant collection, and they're such fun to look at every day and such fun to decorate with as well. Thank you for stopping by today. Please leave any comments about any indoor gardening tutorials you'd like to see. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And please check the bell if you'd like to be notified when new videos are released.